Life is good. You know what I mean?
Like, 100,000 for the cheapest ring on a nigga finger, little bitch. Ooh, I done flew one out to Spain to be in my domain, automata, bitch. Ooh, dropped $3 on the rain, called it Bentley truck, little bitch. Ooh, I was in the trap serving cocaine, they ain't been the same since.
What it do, family, make it gang. You know what I'm saying? Say it, y'all. It's 2021. I told y'all, we're going to be going up this year. So I'd like to give a shout out to Michael Allen, Cooking with Michael Allen, because he has been sending some of his subscribers over here to me. I'd like to give a special shout out to Kareem Shelton, because Kareem Shelton sent me over to his page, and if it wasn't for Kareem Shelton, I would never met the man. The man would never send me no subscribers, you know. But yeah, man, I told y'all, man, this is 2021, man. We're going up. We're going to have a lot going on. In the making right now, I got my logo in the making, you know, so it's going to be going up this year, y'all. So tomorrow, I'm going to be blogging tomorrow. So this is just not just a cooking channel, y'all. I want to let y'all know that I am a family man. I love my family to death, you know what I'm saying? So tomorrow is my sister's birthday. As y'all can see on the other videos, I recorded some of my niece's birthdays and stuff and some other stuff I recorded that was like at the parties or something like that. But tomorrow, I will be blogging for my sister's birthday party, because tomorrow is her birthday. So, and then right after y'all see this intro that I'm talking on right now, yesterday was my daughter's first day going to school, not daycare, school. As y'all can know, as Michael Allen told y'all, I am a family man. We do. And I really, see, that's what stood me out about Michael Allen. He went through all my videos, and he looked at my videos and he picked out the most important things that was in my video. The most important thing that was in my video, man, is my kids, my gal, and my family. Those are the three things that's most important to me in my life. You know what I'm saying? So I like to say thank you to him, man, for picking those out and standing out. You know what I'm saying? Because it's really is. As y'all can see that I was at the table eating with my family. As y'all can see on the other video, my daughter was at the table eating and I was showing her on the video. So those really are the most important things in my life. But don't y'all forget though, it's a family making thing. We're going up, y'all. It's 2021. We're not gonna let all the negative that's going on in the world right now get to us. We're gonna just stay focused and we're gonna keep going, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Everybody see what's going on on the TVs, and you ain't gotta sit there and talk about it, because that's what they want y'all to do. They want y'all to feed into the negative, and then all of a sudden they wanna pull us into it. But we don't get into much to that. But y'all, it's a family Mecca channel though. Hey, shout out to my boy Kareem Shelton though. We're going up.
Hey everybody, I'm going to school again. Hurry. Go, run. Hurry. You ready to go to school? Huh? Come on. You big girl? Come on. Y'all, my baby went to school today. I am so excited. Hey, where's your backpack?
Mommy.
Hey, baby.
Are you mom?
Yes.